Yes.
It's been a year and a half.
So she is getting measured for her red waist beads. Look at her modeling over there, like she's on the home shopping network. You better get it, Danielle. You better work the beads. It's just to give her that boost that we all need sometimes. Get it. Hey. Wine for your bees. Yeah. Hey. Wine for your bees. Hey. Why not? Hey. Real women of Atlanta, why not? Look at Miss Beautiful Malon. Look at that outfit though. Like, she came to, yeah. She gotta go see Black Panther like that. Look at this beautiful girl. She came ready.
And you can follow her on My Waist Beads on Instagram. We just reached out to her and she was so gracious enough to come. Oh, I want everyone to know that you can call her and you can book her.
Yourself.
You want to find out how to get in touch with her, I'm sure you can send her a message on her Instagram. That's how I got in touch with her.
Yeah.
And her spirit is just very sweet.
It's beautiful.
She has a very beautiful spirit.
Okay.
Yay.
We need raw, not a full.
Yes.
Local
wineries, and Shantice will go over that. But once you're finished drinking your wine, we have some ways to decorate your glass. So it's important what goes into your body, into who you are. So if I put on here love, when I drink, every time I see it, I'm gonna think about love, acceptance, whatever it is.
Healing,
you know, self-motivation, peace. Confidence.
You start speaking these things.
Yes.
Health.
Wellness. So be mindful.
Spirit.
I know most of us aren't really drinking our glass, but you can still decorate them.
Yeah.
And then we spoke about the words. We always want to be able to leave you with good words. And so we're going to have someone today that's one of our ladies that's going to talk about some things that's just good stuff. And she's going to talk about that. So, and lastly, we have our sister Malon here.
Yay!
Yay for Malon with My Waist Beads.
My Waist Beads.
Sorry.
And she's the reason why we incorporate the waist beads is because we are a group of women that are all different shapes, all different sizes, but we all basically go through the same things. The history with the waist beads, as we did our research, we found that it was a rite of passage for most young women coming into their womanhood. And sometimes we come into our womanhood 2, 3, 4 times during our lifetime.
You level up.
You level
up. Womanhood.
Exactly. Yeah. We got our waist beads because we want you to feel just as beautiful as you are. We want to talk about the wine that we're drinking and where it came from.
So we have 3 flavors, orange, cranberry, and midnight blues. So I want to take this time to say that the business owner of this fruit wine, her name is Dominique McNeil, and the name of her company is called Unwine. She is the first black-owned winemaking business of DeKalb County, even though she doesn't live there anymore, to get a license to make wine.
Fruit wine. Awesome.
She makes only organic wines. So we talk about what we put inside of our bodies. All of these wines are organic. And if the fruits are not in season, she's not gonna have it. So,
and it's good.
Drink up.
Yes,
it's
it
very,
is.
Very, very good.
It's very good.
It is.
We're going to write our glasses for a minute, and then we're going to go and sit down. And actually, Shannon is going to go over the waist beads that we've already bought, we've already picked out. And she'll explain how we picked these waist beads and what it is. So,